Dr. Swati, Consultant Cosmetic Dental Surgeon working with Partha Dental Uttarali branch. Today I am going to share an information regarding dental implants. Dental implants are the replacement of your natural tooth root. When you have a missing teeth in your oral cavity, dental implants are used to secure the crowns, bridges and the dentures in your oral cavity. And dental implants are made up of titanium alloy. Titanium is most widely used material in both dental and other orthodontic joint replacements. Dental implants is the safest and most successful dental procedure. And coming to special properties of titanium alloy, titanium has a property of biocompatibility, which means that your body will not reject this material. And it has one more special property called as osseo integration. Osseo is bone and integration is the fusion, which means that it will fuse to your jawbone. And dental implant, this titanium material is lightweighted and but this, at the same time it is very strong. And it is a completely a corrosion or rust free material. Now, why these dental implants are so unique compared to any other treatment modality like crowns, ridges and dentures is that when a tooth is lost in your oral cavity, the bone that surrounds the tooth is also will be lost over a period of time. To preserve the jawbone, placement of these dental implants is very important because these dental implants acts as a stimulant, and this way we can preserve the jawbone density, shape and also the size. And the dental implants will help you in chew, eat and also talk and smile, and it will overall improve your physical, psychological and social well-being. Now coming to what happens when we don't replace your missing tooth is that when you have a missing tooth in your oral cavity, your overall chewing efficiency will be compromised. In this way, you cannot eat hard and fibrous and healthy food, and this way your eventually your overall health will be compromised over a period of time because of your chewing restrictions. And when you have a missing tooth in your oral cavity, the adjacent teeth will try to move and occupy that area. This is called as migration. And the opposing tooth will try to come out of its socket. This is called as supraeruption. Because of these activities in your oral cavity, the chewing efficiency will be damaged, and your occlusion harmony will be disturbed over a period of time. Now, what are the different ways to replace a missing tooth by these dental implants? Basically, the placement of dental implants depends on how many teeth you have lost. If you have a single missing tooth, something like this, I have a model here. If you have a single missing tooth, by placing single implant, we can replace your single missing tooth, something like this. And if you have a multiple teeth missing, in this case, you can see that you don't have three teeth in this thing, and by placing two implants we can replace all your three teeth by placing a bridge. And if you have multiple teeth missing, then also we can place more than two implants so that we can replace your missing teeth. And if you don't have any teeth at all, then also we can replace all your complete missing teeth with the help of multiple implants. And we can replace all your teeth by placing multiple crowns. So if you have a mobile or loose tooth in your oral cavity, then also we can place these implants by removing those mobile teeth. So coming to dental implants procedure, dental implants are the safest, and this is completely a painless procedure. On the day of placement of dental implants, we will start the treatment by giving proper local anesthesia. By this local anesthesia, the whole area will become numb so that you will not get any kind of pain sensations. So at the same day, we can after removing the teeth, we can place the implants, and on the same day we can deliver the crown as well. So we can replace your missing teeth on the same day in this procedure. This is called as immediate single piece implant technology. And I am feeling very proud to say that we have done most number of implant procedures in India. And at Partha Dental Uttaradi branch, we have a panel of super specialist doctors who can perform these implants at the highest level of accuracy. So if you have any missing teeth problem, you can come and visit us. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.